And welcome back for some more Pillars of Eternity, The White March, Part 2. Ripping off a piece of, there you go, paper towel here. It is cold out, and I'm playing a game in the frozen snowy wastes, so I'm feeling even more cold, so I made myself some hot chocolate. And unfortunately I got a little on my fingers from the spoon. I got a lot of hot chocolate here. So anyway, we need to talk with this guy, Terenat. Hoping he doesn't attack us and he's actually friendly. We are in the luminescent caves. So there are other portals like this. I don't think we can get past that, but there's another portal here and another here. So I'm wondering if accessing this one here will grant us access to all, you know, everything that's back there. We'll find out. Greetings! So this is a Vithrack, member of the Vithrack race, spider-like people. And he's floating in the air, or he's stuck in the web. Kinda looks like he's floating. Why would he be stuck in the web? The Vithrack stares at you, its spider-like features unreadable. Its speech, as it forms within your thoughts, is delivered in an even, low timbre. Why have you come here, elf spawn? To slaughter our people? That's none of your business. Yeah, that's really none of his business. That's the last thing I would say. I wouldn't say this either. Both of these I want to ask. Well, let's try the first one. How is it you speak Adirin so clearly? Our people are capable of much. Some simply hold less interest in learning your tongue. Well, actually, he's speaking it in our brains, our minds, so he's not actually speaking it. Some of the stalwart miners are being affected by your colony. From the tilt of his head, the Vithrack appears to be thinking. You hear a series of low, hollow clicks. Perhaps we share a common enemy, elf. You seek to help these kith, and I would save my colony. Of course, we've killed everyone in here. We have heard of your encounter with Charak, far beneath Cadnua. I am told... What? Strufnerith will have the secret of Adra, with which to strengthen its walls. This seems a little more friendly. What can I do to help? You are generous to listen. You must have seen some of my poor kin, the infected ones. What is it you wish to know? Do you know what's happening to the miners? For a long time, we simply avoided the Kith tunnels, but the infection has heightened my people's power over weaker minds. The infected ones project their thoughts, their awareness. They find themselves in strange, soft bodies and have no care what damage they do. Ooh. So they're controlling these bodies, at least somewhat, these other miners. It is madness. You feel a sweeping aura of regret from the Vithrack. Why did the other Vithrack lock you up? I hid something important to them. The resonance crystal. Is that the crystal that the miners were talking about? There is a crystal. Great, beautiful, enchanted, which grants us passage into the common house. I hoped that my kin would approve if they were prevented from returning there, but it only made them desperate. What happened to the other Vithrack? An infection has claimed our people. It began when the scouts came upon a strange plant, a radiant spore. Ah, yes, we fought them towards the eastern part of the map. It lived alongside a nest of spiders, each deriving a sustenance from the other, a marvel of nature, something that we might use. They brought it into our territory, not seeing the danger. It was a matter of days before many of us had ingested the spores. What is a radiant spore? It was a radiant sporelings we fought, or some kind of sporelings. That is what we came to call the creature, for there was a light about it. I have seen similar beasts in the caverns, but never quite like this. It has grown to enormous size in little time. One center stalk, vines like pillars. It has used our own gifts against us. The connection between our kin. It uses to spread its own words, its thoughts. Why did you people consume the spores? Yeah, what the hell's up with them? The spores strengthened our abilities. Many believed we might all be made more powerful, but what began as study became addiction. It only took one to fall victim to the compulsion. Those who consumed the spores began to hear its words, then its instructions. We fought, at first, tried to control it, failed. Why aren't you infected? I was cautious. I did not partake. Some were forced, by those infected, to consume the spores. I hid myself until I could retrieve the crystal. You feel a faint pulse of shame alongside the admission. Where is the radiant spore now? I sealed it within the common house at the center of our territory. I could not let our people bring the spore to the colony at Moltus Cumir? The door to that chamber is sealed with a glyph. There is a crystal which, held before that glyph, resonates with a specific tone, the tone that opens the doors. Okay, so is that crystal this? Where did you hide the crystal? I have hidden it in the nest to the south, the pillars made of webbing. It is in the pod farthest from the door. Nest to the south? Do we find that? Please hurry. The longer the spore keeps its hold upon us, the more my people suffer. Came upon a sealed door with no visible means of entry. A glyph above the door hums a strange tone. I encountered a Vithrack named Terenat. He was being held captive for hiding the key to the common house from his fellow Vithrack, seeking to prevent their infection from spreading further. He told me the key was hidden in a nest just south of here. Did we find something like that? We might have. It's been a few days since I played this, so... Inguithan Relief Gem. We have this baby. This frickin' baby. I guess we carry that thing for all time, I don't know. So, we have sigils. Right, these were the sigils, well, I don't know about the stone dial, but the sigils we found in Cadnua. Yeah, he was talking about some other Vithraks we found in Cadnua, like way down, like the third or fourth floor from the bottom, something like that. And of like, I think 15 floors? 13 floors? Alright, so maybe we didn't find it. Maybe we still need to go find it. You return. You feel the Vithrak's irritation almost as your own. Frustration pulses from him like a palpable aura. Alright, before he gets too frustrated, let's get the hell out of here.
Got it.
I'm guessing this is something, a body that we... Yeah, we don't want the plain dagger. Well, south of here is here. And we still have two areas we can go through. I'm assuming the crystal will lead through there, possibly. Empty. Oh. You know, this might not have been visible before. Just looking at the description there. Vithrack crystal. An oddly shaped crystal. When it is held tightly, you hear a sharp tone emanate from it. I found a crystal in the Vithrack nests. I may be able to use it to open the sealed door.
Eh?
Should I return to Terenat first? Oh, sorry guys. Hope that wasn't that loud. Where the hell is he again? He's here. Found it! Is this the crystal you mentioned? Yes, that is it. With that, you can enter the common house and deal with the radiant spore. Please hurry. Yeah, etc. More your people suffer. Yeah, well, they suffered quite greatly at the hands of our axe as well. Axes, swords, what the like. So that is where we go through, I believe. Let me just check here. Let's see if my hot cocoa is cool enough to drink. Hmm. Barely. Alright. Let's check out other areas first. Nothing selectable. Oh. Taste my steel. Crystal eater? Eat this! Oh, we got sporelings too. That they were called that. Radiant sporeling. Alright, I hate these freaking things, so attack them. Neha, do your special punch there. Where is Durance? Oh man. We don't want him attached to that. He's attached in both places. Where's... Is he in front? Wait. What are you doing over there? No, it's gonna take you too long. Where the... Oh my god. I didn't have them all selected. Well, you better hurry up, that's all I can say. Run up here, I guess. It's gonna take you long enough to get here. Okay, at least Aloth we have back here. Which is good. Fireball's coming online. I'm not gonna be moving forward much more than this, so pretty safe to say that would be the way it happens. We need to break the hold on this, because we're gonna need his power. I wonder if he has anything like that. Well, let's see if we can get off. Interdiction. Oh, these are per encounter. If I daze these things, maybe he can back off of them. see if he can get off a spell. Theodas. Silent scream. And go. Okay, Durance. See if we can move him back. See if we can do killing bolt on this thing. Can she use this yet? No, not yet. Speaker to the Restless. Try that. Holy Radiance. Okay.
Yes.
Good. Wounding shot. Oh, he's still going with this thing. Theodas is kind of done, right? Well, she still have to cast this. I think she cast it? I'm not sure. It says one of two. Which, yeah, she must have cast it. Alright, just fight, get your, whatever you call it, your points up so you can use these other spells, although you probably won't have to. Armor of Faith. Knocked out. Cool. Where is he now? He's still coming up. Come on, before the fight's over. Oh, cool. Look at that cliff. Yeah, finish off the spoiling here. Okay, now everyone on this spider. Durance. Glad you could join us. Okay. Okay, so we got dank spores, spider venom sack, and another sack. Here's another one of those mind grub things, and what is this? Potion of Merciless Gaze. Is this new? Plus 15% of hits converted to crits for 60 seconds. Eh. The caster becomes able to see an enemy's weakness and vulnerabilities as though they were physically tangible, increasing the chance of landing a critical hit. Eh, it could be useful, but... Eh. You hear the echo on that?
Sure.
Sure. I'm checking for selectable things, not finding. Oh, what's this? A fallen Vithrack! The throat of the Vithrack has been torn out, and deep gouges have been scratched into its face. Yikes. Is that what the trap did to you?
See now what the flame has shown us?
See if you can undo that, Durance. Yay! Our thief cleric. He's the sneakiest cleric ever. I got a topaz, a diamond, and two Tundra Taras, which are large Baroque teardrop-shaped pearls. Nice. Alright, well that's what we find here. And this goes back here, where we can go out this other area, I guess. Oh! Vithrack Luminary. Well, attack it. Oh my. Oh god. We'll do this. Tain's Chaotic Orb. Start there. Holy Radiance. Where is she? She's not gonna be able to get through, is she? Alagina, Aloth, Durance, Deidas, Neha's here. Oh, she can probably get through. Yeah, punch it. If you can. Causing damage to enemy attributes. Ringleader? How about on the Radiant Sporling? Although he's gonna be causing damage, but hopefully it'll work. Glad you've joined us. Hope we can get in there. Who just died? Was that just pain? It sounded like someone died already. Well, Manette has overtaken. I guess I killed that thing? Why did it make that sound? Alright, Aloth. Freezing Pillar. Oh, wow. Durance. Why are you all the way over there? Okay, I can't. We're too scattered right now. I hope I'm not hitting him, too. It kind of looked like it, didn't it? She's still going with that. Yeah, I've got to get him out of there. Minor Avatar. We could try that. Cleansing Flame. Thank you. thought he had some kind of temporary immunity to afflictions. Let me just check these. Revive the fallen. Extending duration of beneficial effects. How long does this take to cast? Speed average. Yeah, there's some spell that grants you like temporary, like you can't attack, but also things cannot attack you, and that might be a wizard spell. Or mage spell, whatever the hell you want to call him. Well, maybe we could have Aeloth cast it on then. Revive the fallen. No, we're in this. Sorry, guys. Just I haven't used this. I think I used it once. Alright, What's this thing? I'm not sure. I need to get away from these frickin' things. That's all I know. Is this a quick thing? Average. Can I put the seal before they go there? Suppress affliction. How long is this? Average. If I'm gonna try something average, it's probably gonna get interrupted. Let me try Minor Avatar. It's a very powerful spell and I might help him through this. As it is, whenever I can, we need to start sending people over there to help him. Because we've got a Minor, which isn't that bad, but we've also got two Vithraks on him, and he's alone right now on those things. Not good. You know, I'm just gonna send her. Away, at least in his general direction. Mineha is under control. Hit that thing again. Oh, is it down already? Hit that. Knock that down. And she's still going. Alright. Immune to something, but we did knock it down. I need a little crowd control going on here. If at all possible. Where is she, actually? In the middle of all this crap. Oh, she's got no, I forget what it's called. Focus. I think it's called Focus? Got no focus points or whatever it is to use her spell, so. Aeloth needs to do something. How about killing Bolt on this greatsword thing? Oh, he's paralyzed? Never mind. She's still overtaken. She's here, so killing shot there. And I'm not sure what else to do here. These things are down, so just kill them. Wounding shot there. And I think that's it. Aeloth. Grazed it. Ugh. That's what I hate, man. You take this huge spell and, oh, you grazed it. Clear out. He got hit with something. Wait, oh no, he grazed Aeloth. Well, what did Aeloth do? Interrupted. You know, I don't think it... Cause I was afraid of that because it's a killing bolt. The thing's not technically alive, so I don't know if we did any damage to it. She's gonna hit her too. I can't use concussive missiles. That'll work. Just no one move. Yeah, otherwise we'll just keep on keeping on here. Did he hasn't cast his yet. These things are tough, huh? How about sworn enemy on this thing? Nice. Charge into the fray. Boom. You still going with that? She's still not... If I had the priest free, I could, you know, help her. Or send Palagina to, like, undo it with, I believe that? No, not... Wait, Palagina is here? You know, I'm not completely I guess not, field triage? No. Never mind. Alright, go. Oh my god. Okay, Palagina, lay on hands. Theodas, where's your... Wait a second, is it... Gorn's Pledge? It's near death. Kill this one quick. And Aeloth, you can attack again. He probably has to run forward a little, but he should be okay. She used a light hand. Do it again. Alright. Radiant Spoiling knocked out. Kill that. Kill that. Mineha's beating the crap out of us. See if we can get a blessing off. Why the hell not? They're immune to that, or some of them are. Launch pledge again. Ooh, is Mineha back? Good. Do your yell. Whoa. Into the fray. Bloom. Oh, she's using her thing. Okay. Missile there, concussive missile. I was gonna say magic missile. Holy power, why not? Let's see if we can get a heal off. Oh, he's paralyzed. Damn it. Didn't she have something like that? Oh, might be under here. Holy power. Suppress affliction. Maybe for paralyzation this will work. Because she's out of lay hands. I don't want to waste it on that. You know what? Here. I'm trying to look at her. Major endurance. Take that. Glug glug. He's still trying to get that off. Of course, is he still paralyzed? Yes, he is. Our priest might go down. How about chain lightning? I'm just trying to destroy this frickin' thing. That's not. It's immune. Freezing pillar. Oh, he's okay. He got it off? Or something happened? Hostile effects suspended. Alright, good. He's still casting it? He must be almost done, though. Knocked out. Good. Kill the damn thing. What is... Heart of Fury is good for multiple attackers, right? Yeah, just attack it. Knock down.
Yeah.
Alright, we got a Vithrack down. Vithrack down. Great sword down. Spectral pike. Can we get rid of the war bow?
That's not very helpful.
Oh, there's everyone's done? Alright, mop up. That was one hell of a battle. Damn. That was insane. Ooh, deer wooden clothing, eh. Vithrack brain. Two of them. Okay, this is for that, okay.
Sure.
Show. So actually remove these things' brains. Potion of major recovery. Before we do anything, we should try to rest here. This is our last one now. Damn it. A supplicant has arrived. Send escort. Send the Devil of Carrick. Minerals from the stalactite overhead have condensed on this small web. Clean water falls from the web and coalesces below. I see. So that's a way to pass through. That's the other side of that. Cool. Oh, there's stuff. We got stuff. Traps. Trap detected.
Something.
Is that? That is Durance.
No.
A scroll of prayer against treachery. A scroll of restore critical endurance. And two scrolls of revival. Awesome. And three mind grubs. You know I love those mind grubs.
Fine.
The most awesome thing ever. Yes, they are fine. They are very fine, my dad. My lad. My laddie. Missed something or other. Alright, we're done. Look at how it, like, ew, it's like gloopy the way it falls. Eh, nasty. For some reason I'm hitting tab for map. Quite a large area. Okay. What? Okay, we're being taken control. I just want to plant them in front of there and end the episode, but I guess not. Oh, there's that glyph. Okay. Seems quite foreboding. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Yeah, longer episode, but yeah, some big-ass fight. Some big-ass fights going on. So thanks for watching. See you next time when we enter past the glyph into the Vithrack common house. Doesn't sound too foreboding, but you never know. We are freshly rested, and hopefully we can tackle what lies in store. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.